Breaking news this morning. One person is in the hospital with life-threatening injuries after being hit by a MAX train. It happened at Northeast Jonesmore Street and 82nd just after 9 o'clock last night. The 82nd Avenue station is back open now. It was closed for a few hours last night as police investigated. We've reached out to Portland police for more information about what happened here. We'll let you know as soon as we hear back.